He's had that enforced change right at the last moment. Samuel Eto'o coming into the